should be a fun ball game here tonight. LMU having won two in a row, trying to get a winning streak going after a 51-48 win over UC Irvine the other night. In their last game, as Eli Scott, nice feed inside for Kelly Lamp.
Against Cal Poly.
Shot clock winding down against the Mustangs, and they will not get a shot off on
what the Lions offense can do.
If Katana free up a curl for Anderson, tosses underneath for Markison, attacks them. You again look to push. Quintana, beautiful feed for Anderson to Scott. Scott kicks it out right corner to an open Alethea for three. Previous! Mustangs look to push, sits down the lane, blocks. Signs to Douglas for Alethea, finds an open Markison,
which is a lot higher.
Hollinsworth, bad pass, stolen by Douglas, and the Lions look to push as Quintana to Eli Scott. Euro step to the rim. Count it in.
Jesse, when they put Cal Poly,
Alethea crosses over, down lane, dumps it for Markison.
They're trying to match their intensity from the first.
And the right corner to Scott. Extra pass for Alethea.
Scott.
Eli Scott, what a dime. And Markison really battling in the post. The ball on the perimeter. Trevian, Jalen Anderson, left wing three. Anderson now up to 8 points.
You guys really had a dominant wire-to-wire effort. What did it take to come out with that mental aspect and win the ball game?
Thank you. You know, we had to be mentally prepared. We played 2 days ago. We knew it was going to be back-to-back. It's easy to start to complaining about, you know, being tired and all that stuff. So we just had to lock in, prepare like we do every game, come out with energy in the warm-ups, and just keep that for 40 minutes. And I think we did that pretty well.
Yeah, you mentioned that two-day turnaround. You have another one on Monday playing Cal Baptist. How do you do that same thing and keep that energy for Monday's ball game?
I mean, we're just going to do the same thing. I think we did a great job with it this last 2 days. So, you know, tonight we'll celebrate the win. We'll enjoy that. And tomorrow we're back to it. You know, we probably won't go too physical tomorrow. We'll see. But more recovery and go through their place and all that stuff and be mentally prepared. And then Monday we're back at it.
Yeah, and for you personally, I know you obviously missed all of last year. It seems like the past two games in particular, you're getting your rhythm back and really looking like yourself, playing some great dominant basketball inside. What has it been to get that rhythm back and play so well recently?
Thank you. Yeah, it was a very slow start. And at the same time, it's only two games. I need to keep working every day. This is not nothing that will come in one night. So I just got to keep working on it and let the game come back to me and be patient.
Well, it's great to see you back out there. Congrats on the win, and we'll see you again on Monday.
Thanks, boss. Have a good one.
You too.